Still cannot save. Are we coming back out to the surface?
Light ahead.
Thresher Maw gonna appear over here. We've got water.
In my younger days, I would have loved to have spent time here studying these ruins.
Remnants of a failed species.
Okay. So we can go back up, or we can go... Or we can't go down here. Oh, we can. Wait. Those look like stairs. I literally... Okay. They look like stairs, but they do just drop off. Never mind. Trucks. Experience.
Rex, we made it back outside.
Well, if you see sunlight, that's progress.
And the color green. I thought plants were extinct around here.
Oh, yeah.
I can't hope. All that's left of it onto Tuchanka. This is once a world full of beauty. Given a chance, it can be again.
Shepard, that Reaper is still up to no good at the Shroud. Find a way out of there and we'll pick you up.
We're on it.
And when we get there, vengeance will be mine.
Okay, buddy. And we've got a nice big area for the Queen to come up and wreak havoc on us.
Amazing. Imagine how much Krogan culture has been lost.
I see only waste here. A civilization that destroyed what it had. No Reapers were necessary.
Maybe Eve is right. Curing the Genophage might lead to a Krogan Renaissance.
Once a civilization has destroyed itself, the echo never fades. They are doomed to repeat.
That's what you think, huh? Can I walk down in here? I can. Oh, there's actually more. Should I explore everything up top first and then move down? I guess so. I don't want to...
Movement ahead.
More opportunity for a kill.
Something hit me. What's a cannibals? Cannibale. Oh my. Javik, what's up? You gonna fight? I might die. Oh crap. Okay, now we need help. There's more. This is a really good cover, but...
Another quake!
Kalros is more than a myth!
Stay sharp!
Liara, calm down. I definitely want to explore all there is to see here. So sorry if I'm being... I don't know. Slow about it. If there's any more stuff to be scanned, stuff like that, I want to see it. So down there, I just see more rounds and stuff. Oops. They're just showing off a Liara, you know. Guys need rounds. There's some rounds back there. You know, I don't need any right now, so go help yourselves. No being led in this direction. Or in that direction. Okay, save here. It's a great place to save. No, I can't. Oh, here they come. Behind the well-placed cover. Oh, it's still alive? Oh, there's more. I can't see anything. Oh my. Brute. Warp the armor. Incendiary, which I always forget to put on. I always just assume that it's on. Good time for a grenade, too. No, throw another, just for the hell of it.
That's it for now.
That wasn't bad at all. Okay. We should check these side areas over here. There's nothing there. Excuse me.
How's it coming?
I can't control myself.
Get a move on. That Reaper hasn't moved, and the sky is looking worse.
You tell me to get a move on. Got some nerve over there. Wow. Look at that.
Shepard, where are you? We're running out of time.
Patience! Shepard, older now, slower.
That's no excuse. I'm centuries older than she is. And you don't see me taking a nap.
I'm admiring the scenery. Trucks that way.
Rex, you're right about Kalros. She's on the move.
Now we've got some ideas on that. What?
Not now, Rex. The commander has enough to worry about.
What's happening?
What?
Some crazy idea we can talk about later. Just worry about getting out of there right now.
What crazy idea? Can I save? No, I can't. Before I go into the abyss? Are we jumping? What? Am I jumping down in here? We're loading something. It says loading. Wait, I can go this way. Like, I don't want to go down in that.
Take a breath, because here they come!
Okay, baby! Hello. I'm using shockwave, even though for some reason it tells me not to. Ooh, those cannibal things. Meet me there? Okay, thank you.
We're a little preoccupied right now.
I didn't think Tuchanka could get any worse.
Nah. Is that it for now? Oh, we got little whirligigs. Look at that. Those are whirligigs. Those are actual whirligigs. I was joking before about whirligigs. Those are actually whirligigs. Yeah, that goes down into nowhere, so... What's this symbol? I can't analyze that. Or whatever. Scan it. I don't want to do that. You can go in these little hidey holes. Doesn't seem like a good place to be, though. I don't know. Oh, we got stairs up? Oh. Oh my, look at all that. The Hall of Krogan. I am getting older, look at that. I have trouble climbing up this crap. Apparently, so does the arrow. Welcome to the Hall of Krogan.
Shepard, we're coming under the bridge.
Oh my.
Get down here and we can get to the shroud.
Check your left. We'll see actual Krogan trucks and... It's coming, isn't it? Oh, that's big.
She's not gonna get us.
We're not gonna have to fight this friggin' giant thing, are we? Where'd she go? Back under the sand? Right. Of course, we have to go exactly where she went.
Go on ahead, Shepard. I'll try to shake this thing and find you.
Is your mom getting closer?
Tell me something I don't know.
Adeline truck, an excellent iron supplement for Mars diet.
This planet is one giant death trap.
The yeah. Reapers must feel at home.
Really? Nothing
these
Krogan
seem to have only one talent, destruction, even of their own home. The genophage was a necessity.
Okay. I'm beginning to regret bringing you, Javik. I mean, seriously, just bringing me down. Like, I know these things, you can shut up now. This entire place
we
can't save.
A memorial of some kind.
Yeah. I wonder if these represented specific Krogan. Oh, the head from that one's missing. The mighty Krogan. I'm surprised I can't analyze any of these statues. They look pretty cool.
Ahead of us!
I have them in sight.
Cannibals. One down. A few to go.
Rex busy driving truck. Are you still?
Rex busy driving truck. entertained. Boom. Oh, the marauders are fighting the husks? Kind of looked like that, didn't it? Oh, I don't want stasis. No. That thing just screamed. Shepherded. I got shepherded. I don't suppose there's any rounds, maybe up there. Just looking around at everything here. Here's some rounds. They're not letting me save. It's a time mission.
Get down from there and we'll find you.
Am I supposed to come down in there? Wait. I am supposed to go down. Well, let me check over here. There's nothing, right? Oh, what's this? Assault rifle extended barrel. Cool. Number two. I would have missed that. That's why Shepard takes so damn long. She's not old, she's thorough.
Shepard, get over here.
Okay.
Reed, keep an eye out for that muzzle. I don't want it sneaking up on us.
Make it quick, Rex.
Are we gonna fight this thing or just escape from it?
Move it!
Move it, move it, move it. Here she come.
It's Calra.
Malaka boom boom.
Shepard.
Okay, I'm trying.
We're in. Go.
I'm old, remember?
What about Reed?
No way he survived that. But he was a pain in the ass anyway.
He was a pain in the ass anyway. That's funny. Well, I guess he doesn't care much for Reed. Maybe he'll show up again. I don't know.
We don't have a plan for this.
Vengeance is the goal.
It's your goal.
Suicide is not.
We're curing the Genophage no matter what it takes. Everything my people will ever be depends on it.
And I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It was hers, actually.
Hmm.
Kalros, we summon her to the Reaper.
Hmm?
Would that even work?
What?
Already discussed strategy. Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from power while cure synthesized. Released.
We're gonna have a giant Thresher Maw fight a Reaper? That's freaking awesome. Kalros. I guess what about Kalros?
What makes you so sure she'll come?
Or that, yeah.
Legends say she is the mother from which all other Thresher Maws spawn. This is as much her home as ours.
Well, if Tuchanka has that a way. Temper, Kalros is it. Nobody's ever faced her and survived.
Well, we have done crazier things, but what about the risks involved? Like all of our lives?
I've taken some risks in my time, but this seems crazy.
And going head-to-head with Sovereign didn't?
Point
this
taken.
This is the only way to get to that tower and release the cure. There's no other choice.
Mm.
But how would we summon her?
It's a hell of a plan.
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalros's glory.
Really?
Solarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
There are two Mawhammers there, the largest in existence.
Mawhammer?
If you can activate them, Kalros will come. That should distract the Reaper.
Oh, those gong things?
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby. We'll finish synthesizing cure.
Oh, that's just that thing we kept hitting during, crap. Grunt's... I'm forgetting words. Grunt's loyalty mission. Every once in a while we'd bong. We hit that, you know, boom. Alright, well, be safe out there.
Let's make sure we all get out of here alive. We're gonna have one hell of a story to tell.
Mm-hmm.
Wait! I want you to know that no matter what happens, you've been a champion to the Krogan people, a friend of Clan Erdnot, and a sister to me. To every Krogan born after this day, the name Shepherd will mean hero. Now, let's show them why.
Right. Rex is awesome.
Go! I've got this. I am Erdnot Rex, and this is my planet!
Cool.
See you on the other side.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
Rex is awesome. Screaming in all caps like that. Okie dokie. We still have only four. Alright. Two down. Oh. Well, we made short work of those guys, didn't we? We look around for goodies. Ooh, shiny. It looks like... not gold, never mind. I was about to rip the plates off that thing. Okay over there? So where am I supposed to be going? Towards the shroud that way. Looking for goodies, goodies, goodies. And not finding. Sorry guys, I'm making you climb all over the place for nothing. That's Shepard. What the hell's her problem? Can't save. What's that? Oh. Phalanx? M5 Phalanx. It's a pistol. Okay. Well, it is lightweight. Heavier than the other. The fat capacity. I don't trust the line sometimes. That's why I go back and forth, guys. Fire rate. I don't know. There's not a huge amount of difference. It does a little less damage and it's more accurate. And it has more weight, but less capacity and fire rate. I'm gonna stick with what I have. The M5 Phalanx is the product of the Alliance's Offensive Handgun Project, a close-in weapon to be used with no loss of stopping power in comparison with a soldier's assault rifle. The Phalanx enjoys a ballistic advantage over most heavy pistols. Civilian variants are often purchased by colonists on planets that have particularly dangerous big game animals. Huh. Cool, though. Cool. Are we fighting animals? I'm waiting for the Varan, you know.
Shepard, some luck. Original strain in storage. Preparing the cure now.
Make it quick, Morton. They're all over us out here.
Sorry, guys. Coughing and stuff. Just congested.
At last, the Reaper!
Take that with you. Oh! Oh! Alright, guys, I'm okay.
Everyone alright? I think so. Did we just get shot by a Reaper?
Yeah, really.
Consider that practice.
And live to tell the tale, so far. We're all the way over here. What's it doing focusing on us for? I really don't like being in the open with its freaking eye staring at us. I keep stopping. Every time you see me stop like that, guys, I'm trying to save.
Okay, Shepard. I raise the hammers. You have to activate both of them. My advice is avoid the giant laser.
Are we sure about this?
No.
I remember this part.
Just keep moving.
You remember this part? Well, the one hammer's over there.
Cover means nothing to a Reaper.
Apparently. Should I be waiting till it fires or something? I know that doesn't do anything, guys. I'm just defiant to the end. I guess I'm running to this cover. Ah. It's over that way.
I can't believe we're actually doing this.
This is the easy part.
This is the easy part. Okay. I prefer you say that to me in another setting, but yeah, we'll go this with this stone stop over here. Can I take cover? Thank you. Where's the... Yeah, it's not really good cover, but we can't
get...
I know, we can't get around this way. I need... Am I gonna die now? Ugh! You guys have excellent timing.
Go, let's push ahead.
Yes, may the goddess be with them. Wait, should I still be trying to take cover? It's facing the other way, right?
Over on our left, one of the hammers!
The second is on the right!
Getting to them is another matter entirely!
Oh! Oh, wait! I went too far. I can't get back up. Oh, crap! Liara's down here with me, though. This is gonna be hairy. Because I can't... At least where I'm standing right now, I can't get back up, and there's three of those freaking things. Yeah, okay. I had a good feeling that was gonna happen. Okay, how about let's not step down here if we don't have to? Can I jump back up?
Over on our left, one of the hammers!
The second is on the right!
Getting to them is another matter entirely!
Alright, this is pretty hairy. I need to see where it is. I'm not Let's switch to the hurricane. Okay. If we can handle them one at a time like that, that'd be great. Where's the other two? I'm just taking one because I'm on my last, you know, whatever this is. Well, I wish I could save, but... Yeah, can we switch to that? Actually, I forgot. Another one. Damn it. Reload, quick! Die right on top of me like that. Okay. Oh, that's Javik. Okay. Oh, crap. How many? That's not cover against them. Warp. Warp. I don't want to charge it. I'm not completely sure if that one behind it is dead or not. Wow. Is that it now? This crap. Oh, they... Oh my. That's enough for me. I have no ammo. Oh. Wait. There's another one still alive? Guys, some help over here. Oh my god. I can't right now with this. Ah! Crap! Do they ever stop coming? Or are they just gonna continually spawn here? Because... Please give me that. Singularity. I don't want to use the last thing. Wait. Am I using this? It says reload. Javik's out. There's too many. Holy crap, Aurelio, what? Alright, let's just run. I'm just running. The hell with this crap. Just don't... I think they just continually spawn, which I'm beginning to get that impression of. Should I just ignore them and just keep trying to... What? Wait. I can't. I'm just completely ignoring them, as you can see, and just hitting the hammer.
Go! Get back to the truck! I'll take care of the cure!
Get to the chopper!